What is up, guys? It's me, Venturius, and today we are gonna be playing some. So, I hope you guys enjoy. So, I'm on a new PlayStation account, so I have to restart everything, which means I don't have Borderlands anymore for God knows, you know, I don't have it anymore. So yeah, sorry guys. I will try and buy it when I can on this account. Hopefully this account doesn't get thinged by Sony. Loading screen sucks.
It is a truth universally acknowledged that every now and again a situation arises that defies explanation. And so it was with the ascension of the Third Street Saints. When the Saints made their presence known to the world in 2006, they were decried for being pretenders to the throne. The people were confused. Were the Saints sociopathic killing machines hell-bent on destruction? Or puckish rogues living a life of mirth and whimsy? The Saints needed clarity of purpose, and so the course was set. More fun, less mercy killing. This simple choice revitalized the Saints, transforming them from a degenerate street gang into beloved pop culture icons. But even then, the Saints were not satisfied. For it's one thing to be revered as a hero, it is another to be a hero. And that, my friends, is where our journey begins.
Oh, by the way, guys, this is just gonna be the start. This is just gonna be character customization, as well as all the cutscenes. So I'm not gonna have much work to do.
Mike is dead. Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm sorry, I forgot to check the battery because I was busy coordinating an international assassination.
Can we go back to the part about this being a setup?
It's not a setup. The intel is good.
You trust this lady?
Asha's one of the good guys. Oleg knows her from the KGB days.
Oh, she's tied with the KGB. I feel a lot better.
Look, Bert and I worked with her too. She's fine.
Oh yeah, I'm sure she's great at putting someone in a fucking body bag. That doesn't mean we should...
Comment down below if you like editing videos. It's better than streaming for like long periods of time.
3 minutes behind schedule. We need to move.
You're a real people person, aren't you?
I'm sorry. Is this a counter-terrorist operation or a Saints flow shoot?
I'm Shan.
Asha Odakar. Follow me.
I'm so sorry that I'm so weird, by the way, guys.
We're here. Didn't expect them to be all business. We know what's at stake. Do you?
Look, lady, this motherfucker knows how to get shit done. Don't you worry about me.
You should fucking sponsor me, brah.
What's security? My tech guy bought us a 10-minute window. If we move fast, we'll only need to worry about the guards on foot.
All the time.
How many of those are there?
Don't know about the numbers inside, but there are about 8 marching the perimeter. On my signal, we...
Oh, all right, Dad. Just put that down here.
We gotta move!
Maximum life in beta, Quan!
So annoying, I'm sorry.
So much for subtlety.
Don't worry about it, honey. Subtlety is not really our thing.
Come on, this way. Are you there? What are we walking into?
The intelligence I'm looking at suggests...
Ready, boys and girls.
This way.
Wait a minute. Your hammer is... Is that Matt Miller?
Kinsey, be nice. But seriously, Matt Miller is a brilliant attacker, a venerated agent of MI6, and a key member of our operation.
And the fact that he tried to kill us.
What's past is past. We are all working together now. Let's focus on the job.
As I was saying...
Hold that thought, Matt. Guards ahead. Hold position. Let's take him out quietly.
Bye.
Matt, you were saying?
The nuke is stashed deep in the compound. It's likely primed and ready to go.
Getting booted from the USS Cyrus Temple off the deep end, but teaming up with terrorists? Seriously?
I really suck at shooting, man. Straight up. Hey, that was pretty cool.
And we're in. Get my back.
You should be nearing the missile.
Cyrus
has
soldiers everywhere, so be alert.
Attention, please.
Quiet, listen.
Safe land, you can make it.
Got it. Don't take it personal.
Why would...
I should have killed you in Steelboard.
Well, maybe take it personal.
You ruined Steelboard. Ruined America.
Monologuing.
Oh my god, I suck at aiming.
Cyrus is seriously lost.
Matt, Kinsey, what's going on?
Shit! Our side's bombing the compound!
Oh, wait a minute, we're still in here!
I'm not dropping the bomb!
Just get them to stop!
I'll do what I can, but work quickly.
You now then.
Don't sweat. I got it. This way, people.
Every mission has its bumps.
Bump? You call that a bump?
You're alive, are you? How you can handle yourself, Mr. Celebrity. We'll be on mic.
I can handle
myself. You should be really close to the missile silo now. Stay alert. Cyrus is such a bird when it comes to security.
Fucking strange play, boys.
Strange play. No sign of the target, but we're looking at a stockpile of explosives and chemicals here.
Yo, we're here. Target's just ahead.
Target's the next room.
Damn it!
Someone love this ability, what I gotta do, what I gotta create, but it'll be good. I'm lucky you got infinite ammo. And I don't know what I
mean. Don't move!
This shit!
He's coming out the front!
Let's deal with this first.
Oh my god. Yo! He just sucked me with the... Fucking go, bro. Come on.
There he is. Quick, get ahead of him.
Steal an insolent child!
Oh yeah, almost forgot. Thank you guys for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment.